Hi, my little subscribers. Today we are checking out Angelina Jordan's Seventh Heaven. I think that's how it's like written. Let me just search it up. You guys told me this is from her, I think, new album. Or am I tripping? Let me see. No, it's not from an album. Sorry, I don't know where I got that from, but I still hope you guys enjoy. I haven't been uploading, and I don't want to apologize from now on if I don't upload. If I don't upload, I don't upload. Like, it is what it is. Can't be feeling so self-conscious about, like, not about my uploading schedule, because shit is going on in my life, and, like, you know, it's difficult. So, whenever I don't upload for a few days, you know, I'll be back. That's all you gotta know. Like, I'll be back. And yeah, I missed you guys. And yeah, we can start recording entry to Lango. And let's check it out. I cannot wait because I think I read a comment. I shouldn't read comments beforehand, but that this might be like a jazzy soul vibe. So I'm very excited about it. But let's see. Oh, they're right. Okay, let me stop. I almost cried from happiness. Let me go back. Oh, you know a lot of bitterness. There is nothing to do about it. Oh my God. Life should be. Live with her. Oh my God. This is gonna be like 20 minutes long because I'm so excited. This is my type of song. What I mean by that, it's very my taste. Live with her. Oh, you know a lot of bitterness. Yes. There is nothing to do about it. Oh. Don't give up. Oh, she's so pretty here. Look at her. She's so beautiful. She's grown up to be a fine young lady. It's amazing. I feel like she was like so young when I started watching her, and now she's like growing into a teenager. I feel pretty old, to be honest. Oh, yes. Oh, nice. The words are nice as well. I didn't listen to words that much because her voice is so overwhelming to me that I'm like, oh my God, so amazed. And then I didn't listen to the words that much. But let me come back. I really like this line here. I see myself in the mirror. I wanna love the person looking back at me. I feel that.
The strength within me. Sometimes you look for a miracle, but there's nothing in you.
Sometimes, oh wow, this is a very nice line.
But there's nothing in you. Sometimes you have to let go and get lost in the moment.
Oh. Oh my gosh, she's killing it. Oh my God. I don't know what to concentrate on. Lyrics are so good. I don't know who wrote them. I'm gonna look up the credits when we finish with the reaction. But lyrics are amazing. Her voice is amazing. This mood is amazing. I love these types of songs. Like, oh my God. But I don't know why. I love the jazzy sound so much, but I don't typically like jazz songs. So they have to have something special for them to work for me, but she always has something special when it comes to like her voice just working for her so well, and in this type of like arrangement is amazing and everything. I really enjoy this. Whoever did this, like, good job. from musical standpoint is amazing, and from like every single thing I really like about this is like, oh, so many things I could comment on. Wow. The edge she possesses in her voice is like unpoppable. Unpoppable? I meant you can't really top it. I don't think untoppable is a word, but there we go. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. This is so impressive to me. This is my cup of tea. This is something I would listen to so much. Oh, nice. Oh, I love her little things. A lot of business. There is nothing to do about it. Life should be. Live with her. Oh, what? No, don't end it there. Oh my god, this is... Ooh, this is so good. Okay. First of all, I'm always proud of her. I think that's why I get teary-eyed when I hear something good, because I guess I'm proud of people. And if you see stuff lying around, it's my dog's hair. I do apologize. She keeps like, you know, her fur keeps like, you know, falling off because of the change of seasons. But yeah, let me stop recording. Let me tell you what I thought about it. First of all, beautifully done in every single way. Let me see who wrote this song. Well, it doesn't say who wrote it. Maybe she did. I'll Google it. Credits. I can't really... Okay, she wrote it, which is so, so, so impressive. And let me see who... Seven Heaven? No. Okay, agree. Where is it? Lyrics, music, translations. Okay. Send her a single taken from the album. Okay, well. Okay. The song Seven Heaven. Okay, stop. The song Seven Heaven was written by Angelina Jordan, Tor, Eric Hampson, Michael Erickson. Okay, so good job. Such a good job. Oh, I really, really, really enjoyed the lyrics. Like, oh my god, like, I love the lyrics. I love the melody. The melody, it's so catchy. I don't know who composed this. I couldn't find, like, much about the song, sadly, because it just came out, so I do apologize. But I really want to know who, like, arranged the song, who composed it, who made the beat, who, like, made everything. Ah, it's so good. Like, oh my god, musically amazing. Her voice, amazing. The way she sounds throughout this song is so good and so diverse. She has shown so much, oh my god, in this song of 2 minutes. Like, she showed so much. And I love her so much. She's so amazing. And when I hear her sing these songs, I'm very happy, because I think her jazzy side is the best side. I love all of songs she chooses to sing. Chooses, yeah. Yeah, I love all songs she chooses to cover or whatever, but like this type of song is something I would listen to like on a repeat on a daily basis, because it's so jazzy, it's so groovy, it's so upbeat, so amazing. I really, really enjoyed it thoroughly. Everything about this was great, from the lyrics that I paid attention to, because sometimes I do pay more attention to the voice of her, because she has such a special voice that I like to listen to everything about it, you know what I mean? So sometimes if I do pay tiny bit more attention to the voice than to the lyrics, I do apologize. But the lyrics that I heard, that I, when I strictly paid attention to the lyrics, were great. So very impressed by that, very impressed by everything. I really love her, even this cover art for her Seventh Heaven single. I don't know if it's a single, but I never know, like, when people come up with albums or singles or whatever, you guys just tell me what to react to, and I find it when it comes out and react it, you know. So I don't know if it's a single from album or whatever, but this cover is beautiful, like her with her flowers and her hair and everything. And her hair is so beautiful as well. I do not plan to have this hair for a very long time, just letting you guys know. For anyone that likes it, I do apologize. It's going to be... it's very hard to have this type of hair. Very hard, very tedious. So I'm not going to have it for a long time. But her hair is beautiful and luscious. And oh my gosh, she's growing into like a fine young lady. And I'm very proud of her in... everything she keeps doing, so I cannot wait to check out more when she comes up with something. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and let me know when she has something new. I'll gladly check it out, and I'll still check out her older covers and stuff, but when she comes up with something like this, let me know so I can react to it as soon as you guys let me know, because you know I really love her and I love checking out her stuff. And I think her music is very important for this generation, because I don't think there are many singers, not many, I don't think there are any singers sounding like her today, and especially doing this type of music. There are not many people doing it, and if they are, they aren't doing it as well as her. So I think she's very important for this generation. So I hope you guys support her, and I hope you let me know when she drops something. And yeah, I'll see you guys very soon in the next one. I love you. Bye.